There are three IPv6 address types. The first address type is unicast, or one-to-one communication between devices. The second address type is multicast, or one-to-many, or one-to-some communication. Packets are addressed to a group of specific hosts that are listening for that address. Finally, the third type is anycast, where we put a single unicast address on multiple interfaces. The packet is then delivered to the closest device with that address. So it's a one to nearest communication.